20 years later, Scrat finally got his acorn.
Till you see it, and when you fantasize.